Hello guys, I'm Afghan and let's react to the next country. And this is really exciting because we are reacting now to Germany with Isaac and Always on the Run. And this is, so to say, my home country's entry. I'm so glad that we chose this. For the first time in this reaction series, I will not have a reaction video for the first listen, but for the second listen, because I watched the German national final, obviously. But I want to give it a second listen and react to this in the used manner. So just jump with me on this reaction. And I'm really glad to be doing this because I know that it's not a disappointing entry for Germany for a change. I really like that song and the singer for Germany. So let's just get into it. Let's go. His voice is so captivating. His voice is so full and so good that from the first listen, like from the very first second even, it captivates you. It you want to listen to him more. And amazing. His voice is so, so good. But I don't feel like getting stronger. In my mind, it's just a game. They can't be won. They can't be won. I'm always on the run. Close but never done. I can break out when I'm free. Lost in my own identity. I'm on the run, run. Okay, guys, I mean, the song is so good too. I mean, this refrain is so catchy, Always on the Run. His voice is so good. I heard some other people saying that his outfit was not stage-like or not good enough. But I think for this kind of urban, easygoing kind of a vibe and when it fits to his personality, then I think he should wear whatever makes him comfortable on stage. And we saw a lot of artists wearing just plain white t-shirt, or even Lena herself when she won for Germany. What did she wear? Just a black regular dress with a really, really, really outdated necklace. So she won either way. So it's not only about the outfit. And if he feels like comfortable with this, I'm totally fine with it. So yeah, the song, his voice are amazing. Yeah, this bridge and then the transition to the really powerful chorus again, it's so good. I don't know, maybe it's the more I listen to the song, the more enthusiastic I get, because I'm so happy again that Germany has an entry that I don't have to be disappointed for. It's so good to see a really strong entry from Germany again. For many years, I didn't like what we are sending to the competition. Even with Michael Schulte, I didn't enjoy that so much beforehand, and after his live performance, obviously, I really liked it as well because the performance was amazing. But this is already a song that I really enjoy from the very first listen in the national final. I'm really, really down for it. I'm supporting it. I'm excited about our entry again. That's why I'm so glad that we chose Isaak. Thank God. Really, really strong entry in my eyes. I'm really, really glad that this song was chosen. I think it's a really nice composition. It's really, really, really powerful voice. The melody is so catchy. It's a really, really powerful ending because after the bridge, it stays like this in this pace and it goes nowhere else than staying here and a powerful ending. The lighting obviously will be better in Malmö. I didn't like the lighting here so much. Obviously, we will have another outfit, even though I said he should wear whatever he wants. But obviously, I'm thinking that we will a little bit upgrade his outfit. And I'm not saying because this is Germany, but we are not deserving the right-hand side of the scoreboard this year. Definitely not. We are qualified for the final already. So I want this to be on the left-hand side of the scoreboard. It just have to. I don't know. Let's see, but at least I'm enjoying the song. I'm not disappointed about our entry and I'm supporting it. So it means a lot to me. Thanks for watching, guys, and see you in another reaction video. Bye.